Hello students, I hope you all are good. Welcome to English class. I am Mrs. Gitanjali. In last video we had learned capital letter E. पिछले वीडियो में हमने कैपिटल लेटर E सीखा था. In this video we shall try to write capital letter F. और इस वीडियो में हम capital letter F सीखेंगे. How to write, how to pronounce and what is the phonic sound of letter F. इसको कैसे लिखते हैं, कैसे बोलते हैं और इसका phonic sound क्या होता है. Yes, what is this kids? अपने अपने होम पे देखा है या वाटर में देखा है ना. Yes, it's F for fish. F for. F का sound कैसे आएगा, हमारे lips के ऊपर teeth आएगी. F. छोटा सा साउंड आएगा. F for fish. What is these? Yes, these are my fingers. F for fingers. Now, F for fish. F for flower. F for frog. Let's start how to write capital letter F. Yes, keep your pencil on first red line dots. Make standing line, touch the third line dots till end. Again, keep your pencil on red line dots. Make sleeping line, go to your right hand side, touch the dots till end. Again, keep your pencil on second line dot. Make a sleeping line, touch the dots till end. Again, I will try. Make standing line down, touch the third line dot. Sleeping line बनाएंगे हम. Right hand side पे जाएंगे, dots को touch करेंगे. अपनी pencil again हम second line में रखेंगे. Sleeping line और dots पे touch करेंगे. This is letter F. Now kids, let's start letter F song. Fan start with letter F, letter F. Letter F. Fox start with letter F. F, F, F. Fish start with letter F. Letter F. Letter F. Fingers start with letter F. F, F, F. Now sing this song and you write letter F. Now kids, you can form letter F. Make sure you write fully on dots. So student, now it's your turn. Tell me the phonic sound of letter F. Yes, it's right. F, F. And tell me the sum objects of letter F. F, F. Fingers. F, F. Frog. F, F. Flower. Now kids. Kids, you have enjoyed this session? Good. You write and say letter F on page number 22-23 in your workbook. If you have any doubt regarding letter F, you call to your teacher in evening.